Easy there.
They gave him nightmares. He and Princess Brea raised 7 happy children, and none of them ever knew that...
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch, then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Micah's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face, then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less... mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine.
but we got some business to take care of first. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? Why ain't he seen you? Hey! Wait!
You little... Where is he? Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Come on.
Everyone loves a hanging. Come on.
Moving.
Stop. No, you stay.
You heard the lady. Get up.
Come here, you bastard.
No. Come on there.
Move it. Come on. Move. Here. I want you right here. Stop.
All right. String the no good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. You got what you came for.
Release the trap door.
He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. A little rep said Mount Hagen.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka? We're coming for you.
Yeah!
take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit. I'll see you soon, brother.
One way or another. Sure. Get him for me.
We will. Hey! Get your hands off her! You all right?
Just fine.
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there in a minute.
Ain't you got a habit? They're just showing up.
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
Likewise.
Thank you. Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started. You betrayed me. I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. It's black water.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come lay by my side, right here, red, I love you and the world. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver-toed boots and kerosene, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I love you. Well, the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never, the rage, red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, red, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you in the world. World, you got me running round.
if the moonlight is my guide and this feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. Must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Take it away.
Oh,
Thank you.